So?
What are we going to do about this?
I'll be right back.
Funeral's tomorrow, but Dad still refuses to come. Who's he talking to?
Probably talking to Lucy. Her flight's supposed to land in a couple hours.
She's making this more of a priority than Dad, and she hardly even knew our mom. Is this the pamphlet for tomorrow?
I'll be right back.
That was Lucy. She doesn't think she's gonna make it tomorrow. Who's he talking to? All the flights were canceled. She doesn't think she can get one in the morning.
That was Martha. Said there was a misprint on the pamphlet. Funeral was supposed to say it was at 4 o'clock, but now it's reading 2. Everybody's gonna show up at 4, and we can't reschedule because there's another funeral at 4 o'clock.
You've got to be kidding. So Dad's not gonna be there. Our family's gonna show up late. Our stepsister has to live in freaking Colorado. This cannot happen.
You would think all the love that that woman spread, karma would come around full circle.
Who's he talking to?
Can one of the most amazing moms in the world not have anybody attend her funeral?
She deserves so much better. What's the matter? What was that about?
That was the funeral home. Apparently the time is not the only thing that got messed up. They confused Mom's body with another lady's. Mom's been cremated.